our main event of the evening between ruthless Robbie Lawler and Lights Out. He has competed in the Octagon before, but never has he had the opportunity to leave a UFC champion. In fact, tonight is the first championship fight of his professional career. He says he is focused on one thing and only one thing, leaving with a UFC belt.
This is his first championship fight, a tremendous amount of pressure on him right now. He is the number one contender, and this is the most important fight of his life.
Lights Out enters the Octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion. Considered to be the Mike Tyson of mixed martial arts, ruthless Robbie Lawler made his UFC debut at 20 years old back in May of 2002. A longtime member of Team Militant, who was also trained with American Top Team, ruthless Robbie Lawler is one of the most fabulous finishers to ever enter the Octagon.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. Lights Out is 28. Lawler is 38. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Pergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. From Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. This is his first fighting at the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of New York, presenting the challenger, Lewis. And now introducing the champion, fighting at the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 31 wins, 10 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC welterweight champion of the world, ruthless Robbie Lawler.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to be in my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Robbie Lawler, lights out. And here we go! Remember, title fight, 5 5-minute rounds. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight. Oh, he caught him early!
Punch.
How good is this? Oh, he's landing at will.
Hard left hand. Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Nice, oh, nice leg kick.
Clipped him.
This could be it. Big straight punch.
Good combinations.
He is getting off some huge punches here. Hard hook. Oh, big shot.
Half guard. 3 minutes remain in the round.
He's got it. Full mount.
He escapes and he's back on his feet. Lawler gets caught by a straight right.
And right behind it.
A ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Nice hook. That did damage. He's been scoring with that. He would love to land another hook right here. Lights out with a nice right hook.
Good combinations. Misses the takedown.
Another good strike.
Another brutal leg kick by Lawler.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those leg kicks will slow anybody down.
Look at that eye, man. That is a mess.
And there's that hook again.
Man, that was a big strike. He hurt him.
Now he's looking to finish. Lights
ready?
Out. Here go, we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon, coming off that knockout victory in his last fight. He looks outstanding. And tonight, he'd love another KO. They go to the clinch here early. Lawler gets him in the block. Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
Oh, ferocious knees!
Vicious combination.
Another huge knee. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Vicious knees.
Big elbow. Lands a flying knee here. One, two.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one.
Absolutely, Mike. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Oh, he's really found a hook for that hook here. Joe, look for him to try to connect with that hook again. Big shot with the straight.
Sprawls and avoids the takedown attempt.
He's working over under here.
Looking for the single. Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Just over two remain.
Back up.
And he lands with the left.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
He clipped him with that one.
Oh, good connection by both men.
He's been landing a lot of uppercuts in this fight. They could be a big factor.
Absolutely, Joe. That uppercut has been lethal.
Oh!
Unbelievable!
Hard diving punch. Powerful right hand. These are some bombs he has thrown. Back up to his feet. Big right hand. Hook that got him the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. Here it is one more time. Boom! And then he's out.
And with the official decision, once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rogliano has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 6 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout!
the new UFC welterweight champion. Tyron Woodley headed towards the octagon, and he is very confident that he will leave tonight as the new UFC welterweight champion.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
Defend his title for the very first time. You work your entire life to become a UFC champion, and then it's title defense time. And that defines a true champion, something he is aware of as he enters the octagon with the belt and plans on leaving with it as well.
This is his first world title defense, and they say that you are not the champion unless you defend your title at least once. So this is his opportunity to not just win the world title, but defend it and become legitimate in the eyes of the connoisseurs.
Lights out, enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. Woodley is 9 years his elder. Lights Out is 2 inches taller. Woodley will have a 6-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb T. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding professional record of 27 wins, 9 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, USA, presenting the challenger, Tyron, the chosen one, Woodley. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of New York, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
Title fight, 5 5-minute rounds. Joe Wahey looks to evolve in all facets of mixed martial arts. For this camp, it's been all about jiu-jitsu. He has worked very hard on his grappling skills. He would love to showcase them tonight and earn a victory by submission.
Woodley got caught by that. They're going after it quick here.
Looking to take him down.
Oh, nice takedown.
He transitions into north-south.
Woodley's looking for a choke.
From the north-south position to get the choke, what he wants to do is get his arm under the back of the neck. Once he's got the arm under the back of the neck, locking it in place.
He's out of the choke.
Back up.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one.
Wow! Oh, boy. He is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh! Oh!
Just like that! Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold. And as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 47 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Newland.
Lights out remains the UFC welterweight champion.
To enter the octagon and take out the champion and leave with the UFC welterweight belt around his waist.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Out, making his way to the octagon, looking to once again defend the title.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Lights out. Set the point. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. Saunders is 9 years his elder. He will have a 9-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Canada. blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 26 wins, 8 losses, and 2 draws. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Orlando, Florida. Introducing the challenger, Ben Killaby. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 15 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of New York, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC welterweight champion of the world, Lewis.
Championship out. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
The fighters touch gloves, and we are set for this highly anticipated matchup. Man, we've been waiting a long time for this fight. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon, coming off that knockout victory in his last fight. He looked outstanding, and tonight, he'd love another KO.
Superman punch.
Flying all over the place early, big shot.
Hit him with some punches.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. Joey's been very effective with the hook thus far. He's gonna look to land it again.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Lights out, caught by that head kick.
Oh, he tagged him.
You know what, now it's really bleeding, Joe. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Trying to get a single.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
They gotta stay busy though, Joe. Somebody's gotta go for something here.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
And back to his feet.
Solid punch by Lights Out.
Tags him.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Combination by the champion.
And I'm right behind it.
Good defense with the parry.
Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
Lights Out with a combination to the body. And he finishes the single.
Under two.
Get your head away from this. You gotta scramble. You gotta move. Get yourself to the side. Scramble. Don't allow him to hold you.
Really good movement on the ground.
Full back hooks.
And a mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Solid shot with the left by Saunders.
He's working from full mount again.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish. Almost had the armbar.
And full back. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood. Oh, he's out!
Lights out. Ben Saunders.
And here we go! 5 5-minute rounds.
Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is at an all-time high. It was a spectacular finish. He's looking for more of the same. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. Saunders with a good leg kick. Nice hook.
Wow, that was a quick takedown.
He's got him in the crucifix.
Good. There it is. I need more action on the ground. Ref's gonna stand right
there. Trying to take the back here. Excellent sweep. Now he's in full guard.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. It looks like he's got the arm bar locked up. Throw the leg over the face. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape. And he's in full guard. He lands a big shot from the bottom. Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Side control.
Nicely done. Good elbow by Sonda. Really nice movement on the ground.
He's inside control here. He postures into place.
Man, he's really doing some damage with those elbows.
Saunders inside control again.
Great movement on the ground.
Now he's got his back fully.
Now this is big trouble.
Good knee to the leg by Saunders.
Tying him up here.
Oh,
in the
big
clinch.
Oh, he's in trouble. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Half guard. And the round comes to a close, and what a statement he made with that takedown. Man, the champion got beat down, but he is yet to be beaten. Big round for the challenger. The champ, though, able to survive. This is one great fight.
Check it out again. And let's check.
Awesome. Catch your breath.
Here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Let's round two. The battle continues, and this top contender continues to be the better fighter. The champion is trying to utilize his game plan, but this contender came to fight tonight. We said he's very confident. You can see that so far in the octagon. Nice parry there.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. Vicious knee to the body.
Oh, Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
And he's in north-south position. He's got full mount here. He takes the back.
The mount again.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. He's got that arm bar locked in. Throw the leg over the face. There's more pressure on that arm. Any second, he may have to tap. And he's free. That was a deep arm bar. Now he's inside control.
Saunders with a nice kick.
Clean, straight punch. Wow, what a back and forth exchange. He's tagging him here. Missed that shot.
Joe, he's landing at will.
Oh, nice body kick.
Joe, strong right-left combo by Lights Out. Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
Remains in the round.
He tags him with the left. Lights Out's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. Big knee to the liver. He's stunned. You can tell he's hurt to the body here, Mike. Big right hand. Takedown.
great position.
He's got him mounted here.
And now looking to finish by submission.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. That arm looks locked to me. And he got out of the arm bar.
And that's the end of round number two. The champion was rocked in that round. He was in.
Started the third round of this championship fight.
Saunders with the combination.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Lights out, gets caught by the head kick.
Oh, he landed a right hand. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Oh, nice kick.
Left hand.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Right to half guard.
Changing stances.
Oh!
Saunders with a good kick to the body. Saunders caught by that inside leg kick.
He caught the kick.
Oh, he tagged him with that hook to the head.
Oh, yeah. Looking for the suplex. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Saunders with the inside leg kick.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick. Oh, what an exchange. Big punch.
Nice combination. Oh, big right. Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Looking for the choke. He drops down for it. Oh, that's tight, Mike. That is tight. Very nice.
Full guard now.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Huge leg kick. Saunders gets the single.
He's back into side control here. He's got half guard.
Lewis has really suffered some damage on the left side of his body.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Side control.
Minutes in the books, and we are headed to the championship round.
And there's a nice knee.
Championship
rounds. Round four underway. Uncharted territory for a lot of these top contenders, but a place where this champion has fought many times before. What a difference a five-round fight. This is when many times it just comes down to who wants it more.
Joe, they have battled for 15 minutes, and now we are in the championship round.
The championship rounds is when it all comes down to discipline, continuing the pace that you put forth for the first three rounds. The kind of endurance that you need is much, much more than just a three-round fight.
Nice trip. He takes the fight to the ground.
Postures up. I think the referee's gonna stand them up if they don't do something soon.
And he connects here.
Blood dripping. Battle continues. Big front kick.
Nice kick to the head lands. He's stunned.
The champion is hurt. He is in big trouble here.
Vicious shot to the body. Big shot. Nice head kick. Body kick, look at that.
Strong lead hook by Lewis. Joe, that's a good hook right there. That's going to do some damage.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Lights out with a good left.
Both fighters look absolutely exhausted at this point.
Great exchanges.
Superman punch. He connects with the hook to the head. And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Absolutely, Mike. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He's moved back into side control. And he's gonna try to take the back. And he's gonna transition to the back.
Got some time to work here, 45 seconds. Let's see what he can do from here.
Let's go, come on.
30 seconds. Saunders with the left.
Nice shot to the head.
Good elbows by Saunders. 10 seconds remain in round four. They have walked into the deep waters. Four rounds complete. One round remains in this UFC title fight.
You got 5 minutes. I want you to go out there and finish this fight.
Here we see incredible highlights in that round.
There you go, final round. You ready? You ready?
Let's go. 5 minutes remain. The top contender has been outstanding. He has brought the fight to the champion. And now, the champion is looking at a scenario where if he does not finish his fight, he's gonna lose his belt.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Oh, good connection by both men. Nice leg kick by Son.
Now they're throwing down. Now his other eye is really swelling.
Joe, look for him to throw the hook again. And he lands again. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes land. And he lands another nice hook. He's really doing a good job finding openings.
They're locked in a clinch.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch. Saunders got the double underhooks here. And he's moved to his back.
Got one overhook and one underhook here. And they separate.
Joe, look for him to set up that hook again.
Lands a big left hand. Hard straight punch.
Oh, combination.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick. Oh, that hook did damage.
Big straight punch.
Vicious combination.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Bam! Nighty night.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 45 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout! And still, the
South remains the UFC welterweight champion.